Everyone deserves access to clean and safe drinking water. That's why it's important to know where your water comes from and how toxins like lead can enter it. Lead is a common toxic metal that can enter your drinking water through pipes and plumbing materials made of lead. One of the main ways lead gets into your water is through a lead service line. A service line is a pipe that delivers water to your home from the water main in the street. If it's made of lead, the service line can leach or unpredictably release toxic lead particles into the water as it travels to your home. It's estimated that up to 10 million lead service lines exist in the United States. Although the Safe Drinking Water Act banned the use of lead service lines in 1986, they were commonly connected to homes before this ban went into place. To learn if your home is connected to a lead service line, contact your water utility and ask if they have information about the material of your service line. If the water utility doesn't have information about your service line, you or a plumber can visually inspect the line. If you discover you're connected to a lead service line, start using an NSF certified filter for your drinking water and see if it's possible to remove and replace your lead service line. Removing and replacing lead service lines is an important step towards tackling lead in drinking water and protecting the health of current and future generations.